A new study reveals Earth took a strange turn about 84 million years ago. It tilted by 12 degrees. True polar wander or planetary reorientation is well documented for other planets and moons and for Earth at present day with satellites. However, testing its prevalence in Earth's past is complicated by simultaneous motions due to a plate tectonics. Here we present a new high-resolution paleomagnetic record from two overlapping stratigraphic sections in Italy that provides the evidence for 12-degree true polar wander oscillation from 86 to 78 MA. This observation represents the most large-scale TPW documented and challenges the notion that the spin axis has been largely stable over the past 100 million years. Scientists can't figure out which tectonic plates were millions of years ago by looking at what's known as paleomagnetic data. Paleomagnetism is the study of the record of Earth's magnetic field in the rock sediment or archaeological materials. This record provides the information on the past behavior of Earth's magnetic field. The study authors collected ancient limestones from Italy and analyzed their magnetic alignment only to discover that Earth's crust was moving about 3 degrees every million years during its tilt and tilt back. In this work, there is greater than 1,000 paleomagnetic data from Scalgia rosa limestone as a rigorous test of the 84 MA TPW event. Samples were collected from two parallel stratigraphic sections as the test of reproducibility, write the researchers. The researchers wrote that their data confirms not only a single tilt shift at this time, but a round trip tilt oscillation where the pole excurses and then returns back to its original pole position. So, our Earth planet tripped over and came back again.